Well, what do you think, Miss Haywood? Do I look ready to you?
The smile, and I can't quite describe how it feels.
That's all I am to you. A source of amusement.
No, of course not.
All I desire,
I would sooner be naive than insensible of feeling.
Is that really what you think of me? You. I'm sorry that you think that.
And I haven't felt so alive, trapped inside of my mind, and I don't want to go. Leaving a bittersweet taste on my mouth, I can't figure out what to do.
Oh, my word, Miss Haywood, you are very free with your opinions. And, one of your house guests.
Charlotte?
Is this love? I realize your sweet disguise, an angel right before my eyes is clear.
But I don't want to dance with them.
I'm in love.
All I know is that you cannot bear the idea of two people being in love.
And what do you know of love? Apart from what you've read. I would do anything to be blessed with a wife such as yours.
To express how I feel.
And I've tried. May I ask you something, Miss Haywood? Why is it that when I finally have a chance at happiness, can I not accept the fact?
You seem to find it impossible to distinguish between the truth and your own opinion.
The truth.
Perhaps I'll find Miss Haywood still with her. You're not here.
Is this love?
I've never wanted to put myself in someone else's power before.
Well then.
Your sweet disguise, an angel right before my eyes is clear.
I've never wanted to care for anyone but myself. You forgot.
I've fallen for your.
You forgot!
Yes!
As a matter of fact, I was looking for you. On reflection, I realized I would rather be here.
Before my eyes is clear, I'm in love.
Ah, Miss Haywood.
Mr. Parker.
I'm a great deal less than perfect. You've made me all too aware of that.
I might wait for you downstairs, if you don't mind.
I believe I am my best self. More than equal to anyone here.
Miss Haywood.
Charlotte. My truest self.
Too opinionated, aren't you?
You're not doing anything. And doubt yourself.
Dear, I count the days when you're not here.
When I'm with you.
Is this love?
I've underestimated you.
And I realize your sweet disguise, an angel right before my eyes is clear.
That is all.
I'm in love.